Today I discuss magnetic moment problems. Today magnetic moment or magnetic dipole moment. Yesterday I discussed formula is magnetic length into pole strength. Yesterday I discussed magnetic length. What is the meaning of magnetic length? Magnetic length means, for example, this is a bar magnet. Every magnet has two poles. One is south pole, other one is north pole. The shortest distance between, once again I repeat, shortest distance between two poles of the magnet is called magnetic length. Magnetic length is generally denoted by 2L. The capacity of the pole, this is the pole, the capacity of the pole to attract other materials, this capability is called pole strength. Yesterday I discussed. Here, magnetic moment is a vector, magnetic moment is a vector, its direction always magnetic south to magnetic north. Once again I repeat, magnetic moment is a vector, its direction always magnetic south to magnetic north of the bar magnet. Here magnetic south, this is magnetic north. Magnetic moment direction always magnetic south to magnetic north. Its SI units, SI units. SI units means, according to formula I can write, magnetic length units is meter into pole strength units. Yesterday I discussed ampere meter. Ampere meter. Here meter into meter, meter square. Here ampere. What is the SI unit of magnetic dipole moment means? Ampere meter square. Next I discuss some problems on the magnetic moment. Here, one word I repeat again, magnetic moment is a vector. Its direction always magnetic south to magnetic north. That will be keep in your mind to solve the problems. Here, first I discuss some problems. For example, I take two bar magnets. First I take two bar magnets. First bar magnet is here. All of you look here. This is the first bar magnet. This bar magnet magnetic moment is M1, for example. This is another bar magnet. Its magnetic moment is M2. Here, according to this diagram, this pole is south pole, this pole is north pole. According given diagram, this is south pole of the second magnet, this is north pole of the second magnet. Question is, find net magnetic moment, that means total magnetic moment of the system can be determined. Here, in the given question, two magnets is given. First magnet magnetic moment is M1, second magnet magnetic moment is M2. We know that magnetic moment direction always magnetic south to magnetic north. Here also, south to north. To recheck again, south to north, south to north. According to diagram, M1 direction, M2 direction, both are in same direction. So according to vectors, it will be add. Same direction, add. Opposite direction, subtract. Here, another diagram I give. Here, look here. This is magnet. Here also, this is magnet. Here, first magnet, magnetic moment M1. Second magnet, magnetic moment M2. Here, this pole is south pole. This pole is north pole. Here, second magnet, this is north. This is south. To re-verify these two diagrams. Here, south, north. But below magnet, here south, here north, in the given diagram. Here, magnetic moment direction always magnetic south to magnetic north. Here, south to north. according to this diagram, M1 and M2 both are in opposite direction. According to vectors, opposite direction means subtract. Here, M1 minus M2. Here, once again I repeat, M1, M2 are in opposite direction. So, I take M1 minus M2. Next, I do another diagram. Here, this is the one magnet. Here, this is M1 here, M1. Here, another magnet. This is called M2. Here, two magnets are perpendicular. Two magnets are here, these axes. This is the first magnet axis. This is the second magnet axis. Both the axes are perpendicular. Perpendicular means we apply parallelogram law, because to determine total magnetic moment or a resultant magnetic moment, we apply parallelogram law in the first year. Parallelogram law, we know that resultant can be determined by using this formula under root term. Tell me, V square plus Q square plus 2PQ cos theta. According to this, right here, P is replace of M1, Q is replace of M2. So that's why to write in this manner, M1 square plus M2 square plus 2M1 M2 cos 90. Because here, M1 is along y-axis, M2 along x-axis, x and y mutually perpendicular, theta becomes 90. Cos 90 becomes 0, 0 into anything 0. Finally, we get here M1 square plus M2 square. This is the two magnets are perpendicular. Two magnets are parallel. What is the formula? M1 plus M2. Two magnets are anti-parallel. M1 minus M2. Two magnets are perpendicular under root M1 square plus M2 square. Next, I again some more diagrams. I find it here, sir.
Yes.
First, in the magnetic moment or magnetic dipole moment is a vector. So that's why I explain first parallelogram in the first unit. Here, for example, this is the one vector P bar, this is the another vector Q bar. The angle between P bar and Q bar is theta. Resultant formula, according to parallelogram, the formula is under root formula P square plus Q square plus 2PQ cos theta. Here, theta is angle between P bar and Q bar. Here, for example, two vectors are parallel. That means here, P bar and Q bar, both are parallel. Formula is R equal to, directly I write, P plus Q. For example, two vectors are perpendicular. Perpendicular, directly I write formula under root directly. Here theta becomes 90, cos 90 0. So rightly, directly write P square plus Q square. For example, two vectors are P bar, Q bar, anti-parallel, that means opposite direction. Write here R equal to P minus Q. Once again I repeat, two vectors are given. Resultant formula is in the according to parallelogram under root P square plus Q square plus 2PQ cos theta. Two vectors are, for example, parallel. Parallel means theta value 0. Here substitute, you will get P plus Q. Anti-parallel, P minus Q. Perpendicular, direct formula under root P square plus Q square. These three formulas can be used to solve the problems in the chapter. And again, one shortcut formula also I give. Here, P equal to Q. That means, two vectors' magnitudes are equal. For example, P equal to Q. P equal to Q. Direct shortcut formula to determine net that means result in direct formula 2p cos theta by 2. Once again I repeat, all my students, p equal to q. For example, p is equal to q. Directly to write result in shortcut formula 2p cos theta by 2. Here p each vector, r result in the vector. What is the formula for r again? R equal to 2p cos theta by 2. These formulas we use and to solve the magnetic moment problems. Next I discuss, once again I discuss some more problems now. Here I take one magnet, for example, this is magnetic moment is M. Here another magnet, of magnetic moment M. The question is, like poles are contact. Like poles of two magnets are contact. Once again I repeat, like poles of two magnets are contact. Here, look here. The first magnet, magnetic moment M1. Second magnet, magnetic moment M2. The question is, like poles of two magnets are contact. For example, this is the south. This is the magnet. Every magnet has two poles. One is south pole. Automatically other pole is north. Is completed. Here also this is another magnet. In the another magnet, keyword is like poles of two magnets contact. The here, that means here south is there. Like pole means here south is there. Automatically here also south. Because according to question, like poles are contact. Here south, automatically this pole is north. According to direction of magnetic moment direction always magnetic south to magnetic north. Here also this magnet, magnetic south to magnetic north. According to diagram, this angle is theta. Here two vectors is there, one vector M1, another vector M2. Between the angle is theta. So in this case, to determine net magnetic moment formula, we know parallelogram. What is the parallelogram? M1 square, tell me, M2 square plus 2M1 M2 cos theta. This will be complete. Next, Nana, I give another diagram. Here also. Two magnets are there. First magnet, magnetic moment is M1. Second magnet, magnetic moment is M2. But here, unlike poles are contact. According to first question, like poles of two magnets are contact. Here, unlike poles of two magnets are contact. Suppose, first bar magnet here. This bar magnet, this pole is south pole. This pole is north pole. Here, unlike poles contact. Unlike means this is south. Automatically this pole is north. Here, automatically this is north. This magnet have two poles. This is south. According to this diagram, here given angle is theta. But here magnetic moment direction always magnetic south to north. And also here also magnetic south to north. But according to chapter of vectors, in this point, for example, in this point, this vector inward, this vector outward. In this case, this angle cannot measure. Any angle is measured according to mathematics, both the vectors are L. For example, once again I repeat this point. At this point, angle is measured. Two vectors are away or two vectors are inward. For example, in this point here, this vector inward, this vector outward. So this theta cannot be taken because at this angle is measured at this point, two vectors are away or two vectors are inward. But in this case, this vector according to this point inward, this point outward, this vector outward. So that's why this angle cannot be measured. This angle cannot be measured. So that's why this can be extended. This can.